Remove the outside wrap from the media roll to prevent contamination. Label media sensor alignment key. Verify the media sensor is in the correct location for label media. Place the supply media in the roll holders. Thread the liner through the cutter. Push the media under both of the media guides. Close the printer. Press the feed button to advance a few labels. Calibrate the media. Use the printer driver or programming to control media cutting.